Thank you for joining. Thank you, Laurent, for joining Virtuosity today. And I'm sure you're going, guys, to have a good fun together. Don't forget, details make the difference. And the best signature is only the one that fits you.
Thank you. Showcase Quintet with very special guests. We're very honored to have Lauren Sevian on baritone saxophone.
Yeah.
From New York City and a Berkeley professor. Very happy to play together for the very first time.
Mm-hmm.
And my friend, also special guest artist, also from New York City, also a Berkeley professor, Amanda Monaco on guitar.
Yeah.
Thank you for being here. We're going to play some of their tunes and more. And on bass, Bruno Raberg.
Thank you.
And on drums, my other good friend, Austin McMahon.
All right.
And on bass, thanks so much. So Amanda's going to back announce that tune for us. Tell us about Co-op Shift.
So this is called Co-op Shift. There's this grocery store in Brooklyn called the Park Slope Food Co-op. And if you're a member, you have to do shift at the co-op. And I had this gig with my band Amanda and the Michaels. And Michael Bates hurt his hand at the Park Slope Food Co-op shift. So I wrote him this song. It used to only have whole notes in the bass, but.
So it worked out.
It worked, but then he was like, no, I can play this. And he did play it, and he sounded great. So, you know. I was like, I wrote it for you, but no.
Thank you for that. I remember that place. Lauren brought us this next tune by Sam Rivers. Sam Rivers, you know, used to live right in the neighborhood here. He went to Boston Conservatory. Mm-hmm. And he was also the first guest artist I invited when I was chair of jazz at NEC, so I got to spend a week with him. It was really amazing. And I've never played this before. Laura, do you want to say anything about it?
It's just a great tune.
It's a cyclic episode from Fuchsia Swing Song, great album.
Mm-hmm.
My husband came here from the Soviet Union in 1979, and he had really big ears. His ears were the size of his adult ears when he was like five. So the kids used to make fun of him, and they called him the gremlin from the Kremlin. It was like, so I wrote this for him. He's the gremlin from the Kremlin. Yeah.
Did he you have the Gremlin doll?
Well, yeah, the movie Gremlins had just come out when they kind started calling him this, so it was like, it was awful. They thought he looked
childhood
like...
childhood nickname.
Yeah.
Yeah, we didn't want you to misunderstand that.
Yeah.
Okay, so anyway, yeah. Let's do it. The first solo is Lauren.
Okay.
So it's the same. I'm going to do AA, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, down.
Thank you.
is on one of your CDs.
That's on our CD Glitter that Lauren and I did in 2018. Because we used to go to lots of gigs, and before we went, we would put on a lot of glitter in my house.
Basically.
And then we get in my beat up Volvo station wagon and go to the gig.
Glitter, you can find it.
I remember
online.
That Volvo very well.
You forgot to put glitter on us tonight. Oh.
I know. I thought that they would take it from me at the airport.
Oh, I see.
I didn't want them to
confiscate
my glitter.
Glitter.
Yeah, they don't.
Yeah.
Like
have to be careful of that. TSA.
So we're going to play a tune now by Bruno Raberg, our bassist, called Early Five. It's on a CD he did with John Stowell and Ulf Bundgren.
Bundgren, yeah.
Bundgren.
And Austin.
And Austin McMahon. Beautiful CD of two guitars, bass and drums. Yep. Wonderful guitarists. It's called Early Five. It's an 11-8.
Uh-oh.
It might be at times.
And it's all right. Yeah.
So right on.
Yeah.
Two bars.
Thank you.
personal favorites from the great Joe Henderson. This is Inner Urge. Here we go. Let's play. On two, three.
Thank you.
There and a Venmo diagram.
Venmo diagram.
What is that called?
QR code.
QR code. QR.
That's a new thing.
I like Venmo diagram.
I like a Venmo diagram.
Absolutely. A QR code.
Diagram. That's a word I've heard in a while.
Or you can go to Allan-Chase-4, and you'd have to spell Allan the right way. Go to my website, you can read about all the other Allan Chases. I have a special website page called Disambiguation of the Allan Chases. So check that out sometime. There's many Allan Chases, strangely enough. But I'm the one with 4 for Venmo.
The diagram.
So this is a tune that is older than an expression by Jerry Braganzi, Nobody's Human, as he likes to say.
Does Jerry Braganzi say that?
Yes, he says it all the time. It's like, well, you know, when students apologize for how badly they played on his recital, he often says, well, nobody's human. Or a mind is a terrible thing. That's another thing.
Oh, I like that.
Anyway, I love it too. He's playing maybe right now.
Yeah.
Check it out next week. So, anyway, this is what comedy's like. Huh? Okay, so you're like Mrs. Maisel up here. Okay. So this is We're Only Human. It's called We're Only Human. We're Only Human. It's an expression. Yeah. That's true. Okay. One, two, three, one, two. Amanda brought this tune, and she should introduce it because she knows what it stands for. But I just want to say that when I was 12 or 13, I saw a movie about this guy, this composer, on TV, and it made me quit the saxophone. Jack Bruce, the great great bassist, electric bassist with Cream, and he's a singer, a keyboard player, composer, acoustic bassist also. But then I took up the saxophone again when I saw Charles Lloyd on TV. So TV turned me off the saxophone and back on the tune. So. Amanda, say something about this tune.
So this is the first record Jack Bruce made after Cream broke up. It's called Things We Like. It's on the streaming platforms. Just look for a cover where Jack Bruce is stuffing his face with shepherd's pie. Like, he's got a big fist of mashed potatoes in his hand, and he's got some dogs around him, and John McLaughlin's on the record, and I think it's Tony Oxley on drums, don't hold me to that, and Dick Hexall Smith, is that who it is, Dick Hexall Smith, and it's a really great record. I put this on my third quartet album in 2008, it's called the Ho-Ho Country Kickin' Blues.
Yeah. Or HHCK.
Yeah, but the copyright is like HHCK, HK. Like, it's weird. Because I had to get the, you know, the paper royalties.
It was the 60s. They got distracted during the
process. Distracting right. Time period.
So it starts with me and it sort of fades into different.
Thank you.
See that movie I mentioned and give up the saxophone and want to buy an electric bass. several saxophones, yeah. Don't do that, but it's called Rope Ladder to the Moon, and it's on YouTube. It's like an hour. He flies a plane to his private island, plays free jazz acoustic bass, plays the organ, sings classical music. He has a pretty good life going on as a rock star. Now we're going to change the pace just a tiny bit. and play and
screeching,
do a beautiful ballad
screeching car brakes right now.
Yeah, featuring our guests. So Theme for Ernie by Fred Lee. Mm-hmm.
You should tune because
I tune because I care.
Because you care. Okay. One, two, three, go.
Thank you.
That was Lauren Sevien and Amanda Monaco.
All right.
Bruno Raberg, Austin McMahon. You're going to have to come next time to hear Austin's great tune that we're not going to play right now. Because our time is short.
You are going to get eight really fast bars.
Yeah.
There you go.
And I want to thank Virtuosity, music star.
Yeah.
For having us.
Yeah.
Thank you so
thank
much.
Thank you.
Located on the Avenue of the Arts, you can find in this historic location, Virtuosity Music Store. For those of you watching from home, you need a reed or a saxophone or any wind instrument.
What is that?
You can come here.
Which one's the saxophone?
There's a lot of historic instruments here and amazing signs and posters.
Ask me, Amanda.
Which one's
the
saxophone?
Hey, Amanda wants to know which one's.
You don't have the saxophone.
I don't. I'm off of clides, which is an even worse
instrument.
Yeah. Oh. Nice.
Literally the worst aspects of a brass instrument and a woodwind instrument together.
You're really selling it, man.
It's
the worst aspects.
But if you watch, or if you listen to Symphony Fantastique, it's there. But it took acid for someone to write for it.
Yeah. Okay. I see.
There we go.
So I also want to apologize to Virtuosity, my friends, for going over time on this last tune.
It's going to be fast.
But it goes by like a chorus is like,
45 minutes.
It's basically the top, you know, top, what is it, top bridge.
Pretty much, yeah. Let's see how fast we can play it.
Let's not.
She counted off like Rufus Reed.
Do that with Alexa Tarantino, not with me.
Yes, Lamb and Bunny. Here we go.
Lamb and Bunny, it's called.
Okay. Is that all right?
Yeah, 8 points in front. I mean, I'm going first, right?
Yeah.
Let's get that over there.
Oh, seriously, yeah.
Yeah, whole notes.
Thank you.
playing with this great artist, Bruno Raberg. Diagram.
The Venmo diagram.
I love that.